Tehillim 77, to the chief musician, to Yeduthun, a psalm of Asaph. My voice is to Elohim, and I cry. My voice is to Elohim, and he listened to me. In the day of my distress I sought Yahweh. My hand was stretched out in the night, and it did not cease. My being refused to be comforted. I remembered Elohim, and groaned. I complained, and my spirit grew faint, Selah. You ceased the watches of my eyes. I was too troubled to speak. I have thought about the days of old, the years long past. I remember my songs in the night. I meditate within my heart, and my spirit searches diligently. Would Yahweh reject forever and never again be pleased? Has his loving commitment ceased forever? Has the promise failed for all generations? Has El forgotten to show favor? Has he shut up his compassions in displeasure? Selah. And I said, this is my grief, that the right hand of the Most High has changed. I remember the deeds of Yah, for I remember your wonders of old. And I shall meditate on all your work, and talk of your deeds. Your way, O Elohim, is in set apartness. Who is a great El like Elohim? You are the El who does wonders. You have made known your strength among the peoples. By your arm you have redeemed your people, the sons of Yaakov and Yosef, Selah. The waters saw you, O Elohim, the waters saw you, they were afraid. The depths also trembled. The clouds poured out water, the heavens rumbled. Also your arrows flashed back and forth. The voice of your thunder rolled along. Lightnings lit up the world. The earth trembled and shook. Your way was in the sea, and your path in the great waters, and your footsteps were not known. You did lead your people like a flock by the hand of Moshe and Aharon.